Hi, my lovables. My name is Leslie Lesego, and this is Leslie Lesego Live. And welcome to my YouTube channel. Yo, lovables, I am back with another episode of My Brother's Keeper. Guys, wabona this edition. This is Thembusika Butdonga. It's the gift that keeps on giving. It's got so many layers. Every day when they peel off this layer, this comes off. Let's enjoy. So on the first episode, on the first scene, I see Ukata Nobudonga that's sitting there, but the only person who's going to be talking is just Kata. She's just going to bodla. She's going to bodla today because she's been keeping quiet for so long. She feels like Ubudonga is just coming and going as he comes. He just arrived now. She's been waiting for her husband, and she doesn't know if her husband is going to come home or not. So she feels like she should be thankful now when he walks in, because you never know when he's going to come and when he's not going to come. That's the life that she's going to live now. That's her new reality. But it shouldn't be like this. She should be told, okay, Mgam, today I'm going to be over there by the little house. But Budonga is not doing that. He's just vanishing. After going to KZN to fetch Ukata, guys, and bring her home for this. Guys, hi, Bo. So tell me what you think down below, guys. Do you think what Budonga is doing, coming and going, is helping the situation when he's busy begging his wife to accept the second wife? Just let me know down below. Yo, while you're over there by your house asking a million questions and he's not even answering you, he's not even talking to you, he leaves you there by your house with that stress and goes home to his mother and asks his mother to meet his second wife. While you're over there crying, hating, depression, anxiety, amadoda azozibulala one by one. Guys, now he's over here asking his mother to meet Unkosi. Uma is like, no ways, guys, no ways. You are making me a hypocrite, because you told me that you want a wife. Now you have a wife. What are you? Are you not learning from your brother's mistakes? Your brother took a second wife, and what happened to that situation? Where is that situation right now? And he was like, no, mama, that maybe we should correct that situation, because it is our tradition as a Shabalala to take second wives. So I'm correcting what my brother couldn't do, you know. He wants to extend the family. Extend what family? At what age? Are you young, Budonga? How old are we now? Please stop it. Your first child is expecting his first child. You are expecting a grandchild, and you want to extend what nonsense? Please, now he's here begging, and mama is like, no, because now tomorrow they're going to say mama is a hypocrite. They're not gonna say Ubudonga went and asked mama. They're gonna say, yo, this woman is allowing nonsense at her own home, at her own family. So now Donga is begging and asking mama to think about it, because he really wants this to happen, because he feels like it's from the ancestors, and he feels like this is beyond him and beyond his marriage. He wants to correct things in his family. Yo. Hi, guys. Ukata is busy cleaning there, picking the clothes, and then on the floor there's a letter. Then she opens the letter. It's a lobola letter. Your husband's lobola letter to another woman. Guys, when I tell you that this is a gift that keeps on giving, Ubudonga does not shock me any. There's nothing that he does that shocks me anymore. Hi, Bo. Now Kata is there by the table waiting for this pikli, this mene. Hi, Bo. Mene, what is this? Mene is busy saying, no, I was waiting for you. You can see that the letter doesn't have a date. But why did you write the letter? I haven't Ukata hasn't even accepted anything yet. You are busy running around begging people, writing letters. For what, Budonga? For what? Haibo! Yo, guys, I felt Ukata's spirit coming out of her body. Ah! When that, you guys, oh, I'm my daughter. My daughter. Yo. So now, he's busy convincing Ukata that this is their future and they need this to show people that it's Tembu Siya Sebenza. Sebenza la bani? Eh? Aipo! So Ukata is like, is it the money, my husband? Is it the money that changes you so bad that you want more and more? What is it? I don't know. It's the customs. The custom. The family. We need to do this. It's a tradition that we as Ushabalala need to follow. Ah, need to follow now. Now I must follow. After so many years of being married to you, now I must start and follow another custom that you never told me about from the beginning of our marriage. And like I said, guys, I don't have a problem with Istembu. I know it's tradition, it's custom, but I just have a problem with how Ubudonga is doing his things. So thank you so much, my lovelings, for watching up until this point. Please leave a yellow heart to show that you've watched the whole thing. Thank you so much once again for watching. Like, I just posted the previous episode yesterday and it went boom, the views. Like, I love it for me, I love it for you guys. It motivates me to do more episodes, you know. That's why I'm doing this one quickly again today, because you love it. Thank you so much. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And please subscribe. Don't just watch, guys. I can see you're watching from outside the window. Please come inside and watch. Subscribe and like also. When you like this content, it goes out to a lot of other people, so other people can see it as well. And please comment down below. Let me know what you think about this mess, honey. Please share with whoever, however, wherever. And I will see you on the next upload. Peace.